eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine deal shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the Ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Haran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the Ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Haran's days are numbered.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rocks.
Back up! All of you!
Stop. Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Get the door open! already. Got a guy with a bad head wound and a bite on one arm.
Oh,
Amir's hurt. Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.